doing?
All right, yeah.
After boot camp, me and the other judges, we sat and looked at this category, and you were the last person we added as someone really different that we hadn't really seen in this competition before. You stood out to us every audition, but stood out as someone where, are they suitable for the competition? What a unique style you have. The way you put songs across, the spin you put on songs, it's really good. I like your vocal. I do like it. I find it limited. I felt like your audition yesterday was good. I didn't think it was exceptional. When we put you into judges' houses, you were our gamble. And I'm not a gambling man at all. I want to be sure with this competition who I've got. I don't want to take a gamble. This is the way with me. And so I've made my decision. No love, no glory, no happy ending. This is the way that we love. It's forever. And the rest of our life. Matt, you're not in my final four.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, mate.
Thank you much.
It's been Cheers. Such a pleasure to meet you.
Yeah, thank you much.
Thank you, mate. Good luck. Joe, I'm sorry, mate. You're not going to make my final four. This is the hardest story
that I've ever told. Come on, Joe. Hold that head up high, mate, all right? I'm really sorry.
This is tough. James, I'm going to take a risk and a gamble. You're through to my final four. Well done. Well done. Well done, mate. Well done. I'm really pleased for you.
Congratulations.